my technical title is guy that just makes people cry for a living. Because if you've seen a Pixar film, yeah, that's what we do. We make you cry, and also I make you laugh. Most importantly, I make you feel something. That's been my job for, I guess, over 25 years now, and I love it. Helping craft those stories, the characters, sitting around a table, just like those Simpson guys saying, what are we gonna create this time? And what I realized, that whether it was creating a movie, or a TV show, creating a story, or creating a great story and an experience around a family-run toy store, or a big brand, story is the most important thing. Because when you end up attaching a story or an event to your information, then people are gonna remember it. Actually, they're gonna retain 65% of the information. And I'm not just talking about the written story, I'm talking about the whole big picture. I'm talking about the visuals, the typeface, the color. Tiffany is more about just selling a diamond, they're selling an experience. And when you do this, you give yourself a 22-time better chance that when you guys make that pitch next time, whatever it may be, people are gonna remember it. And when you do this, you want to be able to make an impactful experience for people. And that's what great storytelling does. Great storytelling takes you through an emotional roller coaster. Now, I should know this because this is my job. My job is to take you through an emotional roller coaster that makes you feel something. Because in the end, people are not going to remember what you said or what you did. They're not going to remember that data and statistics, but they're gonna remember how you impacted them and made them feel. Thank you, guys.